couple years after purchasing a modern mansion in Encino, California, Joe Jonas and his wife Sophie Turner have just put it up for sale at over $16 million. The couple is clearly seeking a profit considering they bought it for only $14 million and it's the most expensive abode on the market in the area. Aside from this property, Joe and Sophie also own a 3,000 square foot condo in Manhattan, New York, which they tried to sell with no luck. We'll be checking out the couple's impressive properties. We even found the listings. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Joe Jonas is a singer, songwriter, actor, and more who rose to fame as a member of the pop band The Jonas Brothers alongside his brothers, Kevin and Nick. The boy band was a hot commodity back in the day, and they were massive Disney stars as well. At one point, I think I even had a Joe Jonas pillow. His wife, Sophie Turner, is an English actress best known for starring in the popular HBO series Game of Thrones. Currently, Joe's net worth is estimated to be around $40 million, which doesn't include Sophie and her $8 million or higher net worth, which is still on the rise. Last summer, the couple added a baby to their growing family, and it seems they want to part ways with their fashionable mansion, perhaps to upgrade their living situation even more. While living in the beautiful home, Joe and Sophie seem to really embrace it, with Sophie posting photos from her pregnancy hanging out in the pool with one of their dogs. They also added upgrades to the mansion, including a state-of-the-art theater, gym, and much more. Hey everyone, I'm Kara the Vampire Slayer bringing you another exclusive house tour here on Famous Entertainment, this one checking out the luxury properties of Joe Jonas and Sophie Turner. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe and ring that bell for notifications because we post brand new videos daily. As always, you can follow me on Instagram to chat, and now let's get into this video. In June 2021, it was reported that Joe and Sophie were trying to sell their current mega mansion, which they've only been calling home for a couple of years. The star couple welcomed their first child last year, so their family is clearly growing, but considering the home is 15,000 square feet inside, I don't see why they would want to upgrade to anything bigger. Joe and Sophie purchased the home in 2019 for $14.1 million and are looking to make some bank with the sale since they've listed it for a whopping $16.75 million. This also makes it the priciest home on the market in the town, where the average list price is only $1.2 million. Joe and Sophie's mansion was a brand new build at the time of purchase and sits on almost an acre of landscaped grounds behind high gates for privacy with a high-tech security system. The property is in the secluded neighborhood of Royal Oaks in Encino, Los Angeles, and features 9 bedrooms and 11 bathrooms throughout. The home was designed by J. Omar Design and boasts sophisticated woods and stone with an L-shaped main house and a 2-level entertainment pavilion / guest house. The front of their home is highlighted with vertical wood planks and stone dog statues, along with a front door surrounded by a 2-story wall of glass. The entryway is gorgeous because of the floor-to-ceiling glass, double-height ceilings, and glam chandelier. All of the common rooms are chic, and it's hard to choose which is the nicest. We can see a formal living room fitted with velvet couches and a gray marble fireplace, and there's also a dining room with walk-in wine vaults behind a wall of glass. Joe and Sophie's mansion is made of luxury materials and also has walls of glass and oversized sliding doors throughout to enhance the indoor-outdoor vibe. At the back of their home, there's another family room that has retractable walls of glass to fully open the space to the outdoors, along with black marble fireplace and mounted TV. Their mansion is a bit too contemporary for my tastes, but it's stylish to say the least. Nearby, there's a sprawling minimalistic kitchen with extra long island featuring 7 barstool seats. An extra catering kitchen and casual dining space flow out to the backyard through more walls of glass. You may have even seen the kitchen on Instagram, as Sophie previously posted a photo of Joe enjoying a bowl of pasta here, which she captioned. One of the many benefits of marrying a good Italian boy, Joe Jonas. A bunch of pricey upgrades have also been added to the mansion, including a fitness center with TV, a spa, a surround sound system throughout the whole property, stunning chandeliers, and the sleek home movie theater. While that may sound like a lot, we haven't even covered the upstairs of the mansion. Here, there's a second family room with fireplace and access to a spacious terrace overlooking the pool. Most of the guest rooms have their own balconies, and all of them boast deluxe ensuite baths as well. Joe and Sophie's master retreat is more like a 5-star exotic hotel with over-the-tree views and expansive walls of glass, as well as more million-dollar features. There's a custom walk-in closet and dressing room with atrium for the stylish couple, lounge with fireplace and spa-style bath decked out in earth-colored stone, with an open shower and freestanding tub. The entertainment building slash guest house in the property is impressive, as it was transformed into a pub-style lounge with red brick walls, vintage bar, and billiards table. Other features here include an aquarium, cigar humidor, keg, and guest quarters on the upper level. For when Joe and Sophie really want to have the party of the century, the space even has a fog machine, disco lights, and hidden DJ station. Honestly, it sounds like they really like to party, or is one of those cases of not knowing what to build with all of your money. The modern mansion and guest house partly wrap around a grassy yard with an ancient oak tree to bring some good old-fashioned nature, while a bunch of other amenities are hidden back here among the greenery. Of course, the resort-style backyard boasts a lap pool and spa, multiple outdoor patios, including a sheltered dining space off the main house, a lounge spot with fire pit, and elsewhere a putting green. One of my favorite features out here, aside from the pool, is definitely the outdoor projector, which is perfect for movie nights under the stars. Joe and Sophie's mansion is also close to a home that his brother Nick Jonas and his wife Priyanka Chopra own worth $20 million. It seems like the couple really had it all at the Encino mansion, so it makes you wonder why they're putting it up for sale. Last summer, around the time Sophie and Joe welcomed their child into the world, they also listed their equally stylish East Coast condo onto the market. Located in Manhattan, New York, in the trendy Nolita neighborhood, they placed their home here on the market for $6.5 million, but it didn't sell. The couple bought the place for $5.6 million in 2018, and after trying to make a profit on the sale, lowered the asking price to $5.9 million, and then again to $5.4 million, finally just taking it off the market altogether. Joe and Sophie's New York City abode spans 3,000 square feet of space with 3 beds and 3 baths, which is essentially mansion size for Manhattan. It's located on the 3rd floor of an upscale building with 24-hour doormen and a keyed elevator to access their unit. The private elevator opens up into their home's entryway, and there are custom white oak floors, European oak doors, and 10-inch base moldings throughout. The main living space in Joe and Sophie's condo stretches 49 feet from end to end and offers plush furnishings, as well as a living room with flat screen TV and terrace access. The large private terrace spans 1,450 square feet on its own. The chic and open plan kitchen boasts white cabinets, marble counters, breakfast bar seating, graphic tiled floors, and only the best appliances. Some fun additions here also include a speed oven and a wine cooler. Their apartment even has space for a more formal dining area with large windows flooded with natural light. Elsewhere, the Manhattan condo Joe and Sophie's master bedroom offers floor-to-ceiling windows, a walk-in closet, an ensuite with tub and separate glass shower, with more access to the outdoor area. There are 2 guest rooms here, one of which is ensuite, and these overlook the street, whereas the couple's main room was on the quieter side of the unit. Joe and Sophie's building was constructed in 2012 and has only 11 units and 8 floors throughout. Either way, it still came with many perks for the residents, like a 24-hour doorman and concierge services, a screening room, and of course, a landscaped roof terrace with awesome city views. Considering Joe and Sophie are now parents, they've been ditching the busy city lifestyle and living in Los Angeles. While we don't know where Joe Jonas, Sophie Turner, and their growing family plan to move to should they sell their insanely priced Encino mansion, Joe has a history of living in some other gorgeous LA homes, so my guess is they'll stay nearby. Aside from the Encino mega mansion, Joe formerly owned a renovated traditional style abode in West Hollywood, which was much humbler, spanning 2,888 square feet of space that he sold in 2015 for about $2.8 million. Then he and his brother Nick went on to co-own a modern farmhouse in the suburban and popular neighborhood of Sherman Oaks in the San Fernando Valley, which they let go of in 2018 for the same price they purchased it. After checking out Joe and Sophie's current homes, one in Encino and one in Manhattan, which was more your style? The huge California estate or the 3-bedroom condo in the city that never sleeps? I'm not much of a city girl, so I would totally pick the Los Angeles property, but even that place seems a bit too modern and not homey enough. However, I love the guest house on the property that doubled as an entertainment space, as well as the pool and outdoor theater setup. Let me know your fave features of Joe and Sophie's homes down in the comments. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!